Squirrel, you're in for a seat. When you go to the forest, trees are all around you. When you see the tree hole, it has small and cute animal gonna playing inside the tree hole. When you want to touch it and put hand inside the hole, they gonna run and go away. Do you know what animal is it? It is squirrel. Some squirrel's features are one twitching nose, one fluffy tail, and 22 teeth. Squirrels live in all of place except Australia and Antarctica. There are many types of squirrel, like gray squirrel, fox squirrel, flying squirrel, red squirrel, sugar glider squirrel, and striped squirrel. Squirrel is important because squirrel is one part of food pyramid. Food pyramid can't broke when squirrels are live. When squirrels disappear, plant gonna all around the floor and big animal gonna die because there's no food for big animal to eat. In regions, red squirrels and squirrels is almost same, but squirrels is more kind and hard to find. Squirrel has impacted people, place, and things. When squirrel make their home and their human house or put their food, sometimes it can be noisy. Sometimes squirrel brings so many nuts and another animal can't eat a nut. When they make their nest, they rip the tree peel and they distract trees to grow. Our exploration of squirrels has changed over time, and before we need to hide when we want to take a picture, but now there is camera that can turn when some sound here. When they live in tree hole, maybe squirrel is living black tree, 1 or 2 years later their fur changes.